picture, it looks like they took trash out from earlier. It looks like, dang, there might be a return box right there. There might be another one right there, and there might be one right there. So I think I'm just gonna go ahead and hop in. Actually, let me get on gloves since they're a return box. Oh, I see a unicorn display. Oh my god, what if that's in there? Okay, I see a bag of straighteners and stuff, but it looks like all they did was cut the cords, which they can be replaced. So if it's in there, that's a pretty good find if we can fix them. Dang, looks like we could have a good little haul here. Maybe we should take these return boxes home and go through them at home.
I'll see what they look like in there.
Yeah. Yeah, we used to always bring them home and go through them, but people just started opening them in the dumpster, so we started doing that. But yeah, as you can see, there is a ton of stuff. We were here earlier and it was only 5 below trash. I see another unicorn display back there. Okay, so there are all these Hot Tools which have cut cords. We'll probably take them just in case we can fix them.
Yeah, we'll probably, they look like they're cut return boxes. If that is like some crazy mess.
So she just ripped this open, hold this. Neat. And it looks like it was some sort of hair thing that they dumped
destroyed.
Out.
Yeah.
Alright.
Okay.
But
alright,
well, we don't know where it stopped filming because it did stop filming. But we did open this. And it was like a in here.
It was like hair care stuff, but they dumped it all
over. I hope you found off this palette.
Ooh, it's BH Cosmetics.
Yay!
Not bad.
We can save that really well.
Yup.
This is fine like this, okay.
Okay.
Hand that to you. I'm gonna go for this small one over here next. And it's glasses.
Brightness is dark, so I can hardly see what
it's up all the way.
Yeah.
Do you want this then?
Do you think I can?
At dumpster. At Dumpsterholics.
That's crazy. We're gonna keep this
thing. Looks like these are all boxes. Hold on. Something is dumped out in there. Hold on. Heck, I need something to put these boxes in.
Oh yeah, in case it's in there.
Yeah. Stuff going on down here. Or a glow kit, which I do see down here. Oh! Dang, let me chip this stuff off. Yes! Oh my god!
Not bad.
Oh boy. So, like, dang. You're gonna have to
just close it.
Yeah, I can't.
Oh, is there wet?
Yeah. I don't know if
the. Yeah, the wetness is not on the.
Up here, oval blush.
I've been wanting one of these to try it for like a while.
Here's this. It looks like they ripped off one of those.
Yeah.
On the star. No.
Oh, yeah. We'll see if we can find this and we can put it back in here.
use that blush trail.
Okay, hold on. Oh my god.
There's a blush trail. What are the box I just let go for it?
I think that's a different shade. Look, they're different shades.
Did I still have the other one?
Yep, wipe all of the stuff off. And then it should be good because nothing so far has like been on the pan. I still have to put fun cat stuff down there.
A Smashbox palette.
Let's see what she.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
And then they have the box.
Yo, color. What if the rest of the palettes are in there?
Here's the box that is pretty clean, I think.
Well, yeah, I'm gonna set this box in the trunk because it's clean. Like, I'll just hand you this box of boxes at the end. No. So, she just pulled out the Too Faced Unicorn Rainbow Highlighting Brush.
Oh my god, they sure it's filming, right?
Yeah. So.
Oh my god. Hold on, get in here. Here's the box for this. It's all still in here.
Yeah, the boxes are kind of messy. Oh my god, look at all these foundations.
Oh my god, my
twist
a little. Oh yeah, there's another palette. Oh my god. Hold on, I'll get it.
Yeah, we need another box because that box is getting messy stuff in it.
Yep.
Wait, I see perfume.
I know. That's what I'm saying.
Wait. Oh my god, I see a bunch of perfume that I was not.
I see another hot one over here. Hold on. Oh my god.
Was it a highlight contour?
I think.
Well, I don't use contour, so why would I need this to highlight?
Hold on. Oh my god. It's full.
It's full.
We found one of these the other day and it was almost empty. Okay, here's an Urban Decay one which did get stuff on it, so we're gonna leave it. Okay, this is the other blush trio, I think.
The Unicorn Tears highlighter.
Okay.
Okay, but the Unicorn Tears highlighter.
Oh my god, hold on, give me a second. Okay. Close this up, I'll set it in here.
Okay,
I'm gonna grab all the boxes. In here. I don't think this is gonna be. I don't think it's gonna be. Ew, is it the highlighter or the contour?
I can't see.
Wait.
Look at it.
Whoa. Okay, I'm gonna close it before I get stuck on the outside.
Wait, oh yeah, you got here, but put that on the clean.
Yo.
That's Becca.
Highlighting gel, whatever.
Oh, maybe drops. We can find the lid for it.
Yeah, I'm sure it'll be in here. Okay, here's a ton of Tester rollerballs. Like, just tons.
Oh my god,
of them.
Wait, they're all full.
Yeah, I know.
They've ripped off the top.
Maybe some of them are rollerballs, some of them are spritz. So the spritz to this. I think this is empty. Loud. Ooh, I think I just found
this. This is
else.
Pretty much empty.
I think
too.
I just move.
I'm gonna throw this.
Hold on, let me put this perfume.
Wait. What?
Oh! I was gonna buy this.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
I was gonna buy it, but we swatched it in store and we weren't really that impressed with the swatches.
And I'm like, if I find. Look at these, are all full. And this one still has the hole on it.
Okay, should I throw this back because it's pretty much empty? Like, they dumped it out.
No, I would take that. Wait, hold on. It's a highlighting stick and it's brand new. I need the lid.
Okay. Literally, why is this stuff in here?
Hold on. This got stuff on it. I'll take it and try to wipe it off.
Oh, we'll try to wipe that off because I have been wanting that lipstick for so long. We found some empty ones before.
Trying to get down in here. Here's this. Okay.
Wait, I set it right there.
And then here's this, which has stuff on it.
Okay. Oh my god, there's so much. There's four more return boxes to go through.
I know.
Upright in this box. Actually, I'm gonna set this on the ground outside for now and wait until we find the lid because it's gonna fall and spill. Hand me this.
This, which is good. Oh, it's so blindy.
Hold on, hold on. Holy.
Oh my god. I'm literally dead.
I'm so dead.
Oh my god, I sound so stupid. But what the heck?
Hold on.
Another Smashbox palette? Okay, nice.
We have that one. My friend gave it to me.
Okay, this one's not really dirty, so sit in the other.
You can give this one to somebody.
Yeah.
Wait, I just found the other highlight stick. The other Too Faced highlight stick.
Wait, oh, I got it in film. Okay.
That's crazy.
Yeah, this is crazy. I still only want the lipstick.
This.
You guys, this is crazy, honestly.
There's like a ton more rollerballs in here. Like it's Kate Spade.
Hopefully the spritzers, because some of them were spritzers that they took the top off with.
Here's another one. I think this is Prada Candy, maybe? I can't tell.
Hopefully we can find the like tops for the perfumes. If not, we can like open them and empty them.
Alright, so we just started a new
clip. You're gonna have to set that on the ground because I can't take off them.
I can't believe we just found all that stuff, but one return box, two return box, three return box, and that's probably it. We're probably going to open them here.
Yeah.
And if we see anything good, we'll bring it home.
Okay.
Looks like maybe it's all the cords. Okay, yeah, it's all the cords.
Should we take them? I think we have to get new ones if we want to replace them.
I think you have to use the
same ones.
Yeah.
This looks like same deal, pretty much.
Super Destroyed Soup.
Oh god, it's heavy.
Yeah, you guys can see the bad soup boxes over there. Literally all destroyed.
Here's a better look.
Oh my god. See, they... I don't think we're gonna bother with this stuff.
Yeah.
Just because it's going to be so hard to clean off.
And, like, it's all dumped everywhere.
Alright, so that is everything we got from this Ulta right now. Here are the boxes. This box. Mm-hmm. And the stuff in the trunk. But, yeah, we will show you everything.
Like, they opened caps and dumped everything out for all of these return boxes.
We will clean everything up and show you at home.
Yeah, and wait, hold on. They, like, cut stuff, too.
Okay, you guys, so shine your flashlight on it.
We are at a Kirkland's right now, and there is three pieces of furniture in there, I believe.
And there's lamps.
We just pulled this out, but there is no way. Like, look, this, it just says what it is on the box.
It goes all the way back.
It goes all the way back, but there's nothing wrong. They wrote trash on that.
That still comes out.
Yeah, you can, like... sandpaper it out, or you can paint over it.
We're gonna try to figure out a way to get this stuff on.
Yeah, our car is way too
big.
Our car is way too small to fit all of this, so I'm not really sure what we're gonna do right now.
I don't know. Maybe we should.
Alright, so we quickly wanted to show you all of the Kirkland stuff we got. I'm pretty sure we have diving footage of it, but if not, we wanted to throw it in this video. So the first thing we have is this console, which is $300 originally. And then over here, we have two. There's a truck moving outside, but we have two of these tables. We actually have three. We only have two put together. And I believe those are $200 each, if not more. And then right here we have this cabinet, which I believe is also around $200. But yeah, we found this one, the gray cabinet, in one of the tables on one night. And then we found two of the other brown tables on separate nights. So yeah, that's pretty good. Alright guys, so we are back with this super, super exciting haul. Definitely one of our favorite hauls ever, I think. Mm-hmm. Alright, we're gonna start off with this little pure brush, the oval brush, that still has to be cleaned. And then we have these three Smashbox foundations. These two are more full than this one. We got those three. This one, I think we put in another video. We just found on our counter.
Yeah, this is from another video, but we just put it in there. And then this one is in better condition, but the box is not in good condition, but it's whatever. And then we have this Laura Geller filter finish setting powder, universal. This one is actually really nice. It's really shimmery if you want like a light highlight. And then we have these, which I don't think we're going to keep because they're really empty Becca highlighters. This, we got another...
Concealers,
that's what I meant. This is a lip gloss. We got this on a different day. It's almost empty, but it's really cute. This one we got the same day, and it's almost empty, but it's also cute. We're probably going to get rid of those, though. This, I found in our trunk, so it's not part of the haul. But yeah, we had that in our trunk for quite a while. And then there are these two Anastasia Beverly Hills blush trios. We're going to open these all at the end for you. And then let's go over here. We have this Laura Geller Shimmer Sparkle Highlighter High Def Duo thingy. Yeah, you'll see. And then move on to these. We got all of these roller balls, which they all work. This one I saw the cap for, but I didn't grab it. But you can still use it like this, so that's awesome. And then we have those. And then we'll move on to, I don't know, where do we want to go next? We'll move on to these two. Oh, we want to do these first, okay.
Yeah, so this is the Anastasia Aurora palette. And then we have these two Smashbox palettes.
Okay, now we can move on to these highlighting sticks. These are both in really good condition. We'll twist them up in a second, but both of these, I'm super happy. We got this full festival setting spray, refresher, whatever. Super happy about that. And then the exciting part, we literally got all of the super cool stuff from the Too Faced Life's the Festival collection. So here's the brush. This one is the highlighter, I think, and this one is the bronzer. And then the palette, we'll open that one up now, is in literally perfect condition. But yeah, now we're going to open up everything and show you the insides. Okay, so we opened everything up. Here's this, which one of them is missing. Both of the blushes have a shade cracked, but the product is still there. And then we have these two. Oh my god, I just stabbed it. Which are, like, full. And then we have these two, which are not scraped at all. The palette, which... And then we have the two Smashbox palettes. Only that one is cracked. And yeah, there's that. And then the glow kit. So yeah, we are super, super excited about this haul. I can't wait to test these out.
I think it's crazy that we got pretty much the entire collection.
Yeah, and like literally all of these right here were the things I was going to buy. I wasn't going to buy anything else from the collection, maybe a few things, but we got everything we wanted and that we were going to buy. So that just shows you wait, because we literally always buy things and then we find it in the dumpster the next day and we're like...
Dang.
Cool, dang. But yeah, we hope you guys enjoyed this video as much as we did, because we really did enjoy this one. And if you guys enjoyed it, make sure to give it a like and comment to let us know what you think. Also, subscribe and turn on your post notifications so you never miss Ulta Dives, especially good ones like this one. And follow us on Instagram at Dumpsterholics for daily updates. And I think that's it.
Yep.
Yep.